Thompson. That's one for the dubious goals panel.